Should we put the song on? Okay, we're gonna put the song on again all over because that video accidentally ended. Mommy, come. Mommy, come. All the things that you could do when you come. Okay? 3, 2, 1.
Professor Dover. Are you gonna do it more? Okay, the end. Breaking news! Hi guys! Breaking news! The sun has turned into a cement ball of sugar. Wait, no. The sun has turned into a cement ball of sugar.
It is breaking.
That is weird. Plus, ASDF movies. For everyone, anyone. I think you have brain cancer. Suddenly, pineapples. I don't think you have brain cancer anymore. ASDF movies! I got inspired.
Okay, so that was enough. Okay, so breaking news. Okay, so there's these big things that come up in the sky. And you can see that old woman over there. Okay, so that old woman is gone.
42!
Let me tell you something. So they are weird things. So the moon suddenly is the sun. The moon in the night. The sun in the night is very nightly. And the moon in the light is very lightly. So the weird thing is every morning there's not this. Now, right now, you can see. Come with me, you guys.
Yes, and also, fidget spinners are the greatest thing in the world. Let's go.
The sun. As you can see, the sun. Right is there. It's right there. It looks like I'm touching it, but I'm not. Let me move so you guys can see it. See, there's the sun. It's so weird that the sun is in the night. It's really supposed to be in the morning, but I'm trying to. The sun is beautiful and peculiar. Yes, love the sun, but it just makes everything too dark. Like, look at outside, everyone. Look outside. It looks so dark and bad. And, oh, guys, you can see yourself right there. You can see yourself right there. See? You can see yourself. So, and it's really weird. And say hello to the drivers.
Yeah.
And, it's really weird that the sun... Oh, my gosh, the sun came down. Okay, the sun is going back up. Okay. The sun, this thing right here. This thing. Ow, I'm touching it. Ow. It's up, but it's not normal. It's in the night. Okay, and we're done about that. Come on. Okay. And make sure you love the spinners. If you haven't had a spinner, go on.
Look on my butt. There's something on my butt. Okay. What about a long butt?
Okay, so make sure if you don't have a fidget spinner, comment down below about fidget spinners, and we could go get.
Hi guys.
We could go to the store and get you. And we can go get you. And we can go get you your own fidget spinner.
But what just happened? What just happened? What just even happened?
Stop it, okay?
Ah!
So.
ASDF movie! It's my own. What happened? Is this a blooper?
So, he's kind of pissing. These fidget spinners, I can balance them on my ear, my nose, my paw, and you can easily spin it on your thumb. And it takes so short, not for a long time. And you can also do it on this one. But I've been practicing. Okay, so. Have been giving me shots in the head when I don't even know.
Ow, baby!
Okay, shut up. Okay, suddenly the sun just...
Suddenly
it just came and gave me a shot. And if you guys see it, ignore me. Stop!
Stop doing that.
You're never doing it! Stop!
Ew, please, it's more your son.
Okay, so that's really weird. It really hurts. Oh no, not again. I hate my life. Okay. Shut up. Okay, now tell me if you see anything. Poke me in the butt while I can. Okay? Okay, my butt's done. Okay, the breaking news is sometimes.
That's enough with the breaking news.
Okay, so that's enough with the breaking news. Okay, so see you next time on the breaking news with Isla and Tebow and Waddles.
Next. I'm in the greatest storm over here, and today a professor has the same beak as me. Beaks!
Hello, everybody.
Hi.
Okay. My name. Thank you. Okay, everybody. My name is.
Okay, wait, before you. Okay, so. Hi, guys. So. Make sure to always like her because she's right there and she's wearing a bow tie. So here we go.
Yes, all right. Thank you. Thank you very much. So, my name is Dr. My name is Dr. Gilda.
You can't show your face.
My name is Dr. Gilda, and I am a professional psychologist, psychoanalyst, whatever you would call me.
Shut up!
So, show. Okay, listen. Okay, okay, this is the Dr. Listen. Gilda show, this not the Apple show.
La, 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 la. Okay.
Thank you. All right. So what? We'll have to deal with that patient later. Okay. So now my first patient of the day will be...
Okay, I'm done. I'm done. Okay, now I'm back. So
all right. I think... All right. So would you lie down on the couch? Avril, lie down on the couch.
Okay, so now I got her head. She is the most annoying.
Dun dun dun! Fireworks Productions has almost 500 subscribers.
We all love you, Fireworks!
Oh no, we're broke!
I don't even know what it is. It's okay. We're broke.
I'll come get you another one.
No, I have it. It should be here. I don't know where it went. Alright, well, forget the bow tie. I don't need the bow tie to be... Alright, well, now the bow tie is gone, but that's okay. You all know that I am a professional, okay? So now, who... What? She ate the bow tie? All right, now I think that Nora will be my, first patient. But first, I want to talk to my lovely friend here, Morrison. Okay.
Where's the
what?
Bow tie.
Wait. Oh, Nora, I did want you to be my first patient. So Nora, have a lie down. Have a lie down on the professional couch.
Okay. Show your face, Nora.
Okay. All right. Have a lie down, Nora. All right. So right now, with Nora, she is my patient. Okay.
Okay. So,
so Nora, I want you to tell me how exactly do you feel at this moment
in
time?
Okay, a flamingo on my shirt. A flamingo.
Yes, you do, and I really appreciate.
Okay. So
the flamingo.
What did you say?
I kind of wanted to know at this moment how you feel.
Well, right now, my throat kind of hurts, but in the day, I feel great.
Well, that's really good. All right, Nora.
Maybe
so,
it's all that screaming.
Yes,
I know
screaming. Why do you scream so much? What is the reason for this, Nora?
I don't know.
It's because of a person named Morrison.
Oh, so Morrison makes you want to scream a lot. Why is that, Nora? Why does Morrison make you want to scream so much?
Because he never wants to play with me.
Oh, let's get into this. Morrison never wants to play with you. Now, this is definitely an issue that has come up many times in our sessions. Okay, so what makes you feel
good?
Nora, lie down on the couch. This is perfect. All right. So, you see Nora's lying down.
Okay. So, let's do some quick commercials before we show this intro.
Okay. All right. We will delve into the mystery that is Nora Elise.
Okay.
Right after.
Wait. Okay. After commercial. Right after what?
Right after this commercial.
Okay. Okay, we'll show these commercials. Do you can't walk? Well, here's the perfect solution for you. The Quickie East Stepper. You can step on it. And pretend that you're walking. If you're too small, you have to use your whole self to do it. Your whole self on one run. If you're too fat, you have to do the same at the both time. Get the stepper today. And if you jump perfect, like this guy.
And if you do perfect, sometimes hurt your feet, but... And you have... Make sure to download this on TV.com. It's only for $33, so make sure to buy this. It's super fun. You don't even have to. You can just go like this. And it doesn't have to give you a lot. And as you can see, I'm up to 8. And do not, kids, do not put your fingers there. You could get really hurt. Dun, 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 dun.
And yeah, also, it has a professional timer and how many you did. Well, except it doesn't really calculate because when you want to do the two legs, both two legs on the side, it just calculates one instead of two. But that's still okay. It's still a step. So when you say 100 out of 100, you really mean you're doing 200.
So back to you, Gilda.
Okay.
All right, so are we back from commercial? Okay, Nora, get back. Assume the position of the crazy person on the couch. Thank you. All right, so Nora, we were going to work out this issue. She says that Morrison doesn't play with her. Now, let me ask you, when was the last time that Morrison played with you?
About a month.
A month? So you're saying that when you make videos together, that is not a form of playing?
Yes, he is just playing in a lot of videos. He likes to play with him a lot.
So, alright, so now we have established that he does play with you, but now is it just that there are certain games he is not playing with you?
The mommy came home! The mommy came home!
Oh!
Oh
my baby!
Oh my baby!
Because she's so happy.
It's like if your mommy came home, Daryl.
Oh, I am crying.
She's happy.
She's crying because she's happy. I could tell you that because I am a professional. Of course, you don't think that she's happy?
I guess
she's just very emotional. You know, because she hasn't seen her mommy for a couple of days. So she's very emotional.
Just today?
And her mommy wasn't supposed to come home today. But Morrison is confused because she's crying, yet she's happy. This is confusing, isn't it?
Nora, your mommy came home early to say goodbye because she's got to go into the date
now. Now I'm here.
Your mommy's going to go away for another week. No, she's not. So, but anyway, we were just having a therapy session, but now I think the therapy is hugs, as you can see, hugging. So that is always a very, very good form of therapy. She's never quite herself when mommy is away. But isn't that the truth, Morrison? How do you feel when your mommy is away?
Well, she's never away.
Wait, isn't she away during the day? What noise was that?
Only like a few hours.
Oh.
Not even like a day.
Okay, so you've been handling this change where she's away at certain times of the week very well, Morrison. That's very, very good.
I told her that before. Camera, show it. Wait, where are we? Make them see my whole self.
Twinma.
Wait, I want them to
see. Oh, sorry.
Oh, I do. Wait, aren't you supposed to be washing?
Yeah, I know. Well, they said most likely you don't have to worry about the clothing tearing. But we didn't have bed bugs in our cabin. There was one bed bug in Dave's cabin. And they haven't even really confirmed it's a bed bug, but it's either a bed bug or a bath bug.
So anyway,
Oh wait, I wanted to see the whole stuff. Every single thing up there. Look, I wanted to see how tall I am on this scale. I said I wanted to see how tall I am on the scale.
Oh, Nancy, I need you to check my hair.
Start from my legs.
To keep the ticks. You want to look through everything. Just make sure. Like,
I'm as tall as my mom!
Yeah, he's pretty tall.
Look at my scalp.
Alright, so this therapy session has kind of been cut short, but we will continue with the therapy session later. I hope you enjoyed this video. And Morrison, I think that we should, do part two later because I lost my patient to her mommy while saying hello. And we can't really analyze her when she's not. Right now she's checking for bugs in her mommy's hair because her mommy just went on a corporate camping retreat. Yeah, it sounds fun, right? Yeah, exactly. They were in the woods with work people.
And this is Nora looking for bugs. Do you guys see any bugs?
There's so much hair, it's hard to see.
Oh, look, the computer's on the stepper.
Oh, be careful.
Look, the computer's on the stepper.
All right, Maury, be careful. Computers are not meant to be on a stepper. You should wash it off.
Maybe me and Luke can take a bath together.
Did you take a bath together? What kind of food did you have? Like, hot? Oh, this is not good. Oh. Oh, not good at all. Was this the place you went to last year? 2 years ago. We didn't actually do a sandwich last year. I don't think we're going to do this one again. I mean, I had fun more while I was there. Huh?
Okay, bye, everyone. Boy. Bye, everyone.
Bye, thank you. We will continue the therapy session later. Bye.
Oh, they did have, you know, there I would love to have brought back for her. It was a teeny salamander, like a red salamander. It was so cute.
Yeah, get Gilda.
So happy at home.
I am too.
Well, look, the stamp is